go, boys. Ah. All right. Wondering if they had went somewhere deeper water or something. A little northern, mid-December, just south of Twin Cities. Water temp 38 degrees. Actually using I believe it's a saltwater Rapala. I had really good luck with this a couple weeks ago. Thought I'd give it a try again. Looks like a herring. Trolling about a mile to a mile and a half an hour. Nice little northern. Just let him go. Keep on fishing. Makes the day right there. Cool. In 11 feet of water, pretty much right on my GPS coordinates. This lake has some areas, some deeper pockets. Not much for fish up here before, but I've been in this lake a lot, and so I just GPS mark little deep areas or areas where there might be, where I felt like there was some structure to hold some fish. Hopefully we'll get into some nice bass, because there, that's a very nice bass in this lake as well, and a large northern right in this general area about a month ago. Almost 14 pounds. I'd say that northern was probably just a couple pounds. Pretty average size northern. The place I wanted to fish earlier is frozen in. Access her right now, so I'm just trying to fish some of these areas. I've caught some of the larger northern. Not doing anything special. There's people who are from this state who know how to fish this time of year much better than me. But it's much, it's just bait. back to the other lure now. It's getting kind of deeper again. Big one here. Sure would be nice. If he's getting into weeds or what, or if he swallowed the whole thing, feel his head shaking. Oh, nice. Hey, swallowed the whole. That's a better northern. Yeah, you can see why. Nice to run the pole with the 50-pound braid, though. Cause this guy, he's maybe 4 pounds. Could be a little heavier. Nice northern.